Halloween is just a few weeks away, so how about something to put you in the mood for a good scare?
Well, tonight's featured band is called Ghoultown. WB33 entertainment reporter Victoria Snee features their gossipbilly sounds in tonight's 33 and a third.
Ghoultown has come a long way. They were signed by Rob Zombie's record label and most recently recorded tracks for the horror film American Nightmare. Prepare yourselves for a chilling night in Ghoultown.
From Ghoultown, this is X-Ray, Jake, Dez, Lizard, Santi, and I'm Count Lyle. Our band obviously is kind of a mixture between punk and country. We all have different backgrounds musically, from metal to jazz, country, and hardcore punk. And then we kind of just throw that all in a blender. I got a fish, roll a demon, I got a theme of this dark cowboy thing. I mean, we are from Texas, so we actually try to, you know, use that as the image and in the lyrics. We just did a 35-day U.S. tour. The response is, you know, generally pretty good. You know, we're kind of different, obviously, so you got a lot of people checking it out. Overall, really good responses. The tour was a big success, so it's all cool.
It was in Dallas, Texas, that I bought my first car. Around the time I left home, and I went to all the road.
We are from Texas, and we're proud of it. We're proud of our state, the Lone Star State.
Definitely.
This is a group of musicians that's so much fun to play with. Each of us fits, you know, with each other. We know we're supposed to be playing together.
We look scary, but we're having a great time. We're all about the fun.
Whether you like Ghoultown or not, when you see it, you pretty much remember it.
Sinking his teeth into publishing with adventure and horror comics. As for the band, you can hear their terror twang on Halloween when they play at Club Clearview. So for a ghoul time, take a trip to Ghoultown. To learn more about them, log on to WB33.com, click on Victoria's page, and then 33 and a third. Victoria Snee, WB33, News at 9.